women line has been very successful, and now there's a new doll to add to that collection. Helen Keller is now being honored by Mattel. The company says her lifetime achievements as a renowned author, speaker, educator, and advocate make her an extraordinary role model. Keller was the first deaf and blind person to earn a bachelor's degree. To mark the achievement, the doll carries a book with molded Braille on its cover.